Representatives of the 188th Fighter Wing are speaking out tonight in response to rumors of the unit facing cuts.
Possibly, yeah. And 4029's Monica Limpert live in Fort Smith with what more on the plans are being made to keep one of the city's biggest economic drivers in town.
Craig and Angela, I'm here at the 188th Fighter Wing, which was the hot topic at today's First Friday breakfast. Now, although the future of the 188th is uncertain, people are not hesitating to take some action.
When you find out about it, you may just have a few days to respond. And if you haven't worked things out before, well, you're already behind the ball.
That is why Dr. Jerry Stewart, chairman of the 188th Fighter Wing Community Council, is already preparing to fight for the 188th.
And if we receive the news that they're going to change the mission that would have a negative effect on the community or do away with one of the units, we want to be able to respond to that.
Stewart spoke at the First Friday breakfast at the University of Arkansas at Fort Smith to discuss the plans being made to save the 188th Fighter Wing if it ends up being hurt by government budget cuts.
We will start with our congressional delegation and meet with all of them because this will be a congressional action.
It's a plan that requires multiple efforts.
We have partnered with the Community Council, the Chamber of Commerce, to develop a plan to illustrate how the 188th Fighter Wing, how Fort Chaffee and the community of Fort Smith provides Department of Defense the best bang for the buck when it comes to training and working with fighter pilots.
How will they prove their unit is cost effective? It's similar to a plan drafted back in 2005 when the 188th was under fire by the Base Realignment and Closure Commission. Major General Wolford says the numbers don't lie.
We can do it cheaper than any other unit in the Air Force. We've got that data, we've got the information, and we're going to tell our story.
Now Stewart says we'll be meeting first with the congressional delegation because they'll be very influential in determining the budget for the future. Craig and Angela, back to you.
That's a big deal.
Yeah, you bet.
See what happens. Thanks, Monica Limpert, reporting live tonight in Fort Smith. And the major general says the rumor will not affect their upcoming deployment to Afghanistan in 2012.
Yeah, in the meantime, they will be waiting for the president's budget announcement coming up in February.